Are you ready to party, everybody?
This was quite a street party. For Londoners exhausted by the heat and the trauma of the transport chaos, it was the perfect tonic. Organised by a variety of arts groups, today was part of the second International Street Music Festival. All this week, in streets, markets and squares worldwide, musicians and performers are joining in. Today, on the roof terrace of the South Bank's Queen Elizabeth Hall, there were entertainers from around the world, some preferring a bird's eye view, others guaranteed to take your breath away. Togetherness. For this festival, everyone's encouraged to join in, and the international flavour is everywhere.
We also want to make world music accessible to ordinary people in London, and certainly, as you will have seen today, people from all over London are feeling it very easy to join in, which is for us wonderful, wonderful for the artists as well.
It's groovy, you've got these Moroccans coming in and they're sort of tumbling around and they'll be marvellous.
Greatest show in the world. It's lovely, we want more of it.
The London festivities continue daily until Sunday from noon until 3 o'clock. And along with the sunshine, it's absolutely free. Teresa Driscoll, The Thames News.